I will start with the very basic steps of understanding computational thinking, which may or may not involve necessary programming, but just understanding what it means to think computationally, and that could be a pen and paper. I would also look at examples of programs, starting again simple hello world kind of applications, so you don't get frustrated from the get-go and start understanding how computer programs would work. And then starting with an application that you would be motivated by or excites you. So whatever your interest is, it could be, for instance, finding people's values from social media or counting the number of words, whatever that would be. So going with something that once you see results, it would be motivating to move on. And of course, talking to other people who work in that field, I think that's always helpful, not only in terms of finding immediate help, but also in terms of understanding what the benefits of using computational methods could be.